Hey there, what's rockin'? And we're back on the Dead Space train again. Such and such setup. Alright, I think we are good to go. Oh yes, I have the lights off as well. So if nothing else, everything's gonna be very, very clear. Okay. No, it just went. Wrong button. All right.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
Clear. Yeah, sure.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Every quarter.
That was Nicole, right?
Mm-hmm.
I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Facial animation is pretty good, not gonna lie. Yep. Oh, I want in there. There's stuff. Shut up, you! Just stand in the doorway. Cheat it. Ugh. Good lord, the flashing lights are really doing me. Gimme. Gimme. Hey, the Visceral Games logo. Oh, perfect. That door has not unlocked. It's all just still here. Okay. That was wasteful. Wasteful? Oh well. That's enough. Try to unlock that. I have nodes. I mean, are they limited? What the hell? Useful. Anybody else want a piece? Come on. Good lord. Oh, he's in there. Okay.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse.
Yep, they're behind me. Oh, crap. Come on out, you piece of crap. No. Huh. Oh dear. Oh no, it bounces me away from the wall. Huh. Well, okay. Use it.
Somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia.
Looks like the broken texture on my elbow.
Bring some of the affect study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
You ain't bad. Yeah, it's just a straight shot to the captain's body, huh? Ha ha ha. Yeah, come on. Not for you, you little prick. Give me that.
Codes received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Bad happened to the ship. Well, seriously? That simple as that? Okay. Oh. Okay. We about to get into something? No? Okay. Right about enough, hey-o.
Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Ooh, no, damn, that is bad. Decaying orbit? Yeah, I've watched enough Star Trek to know that's wrong. That's not good. Line racks. Oh, right. That's a good alternative weapon to the plasma cutter, huh? Consult with the internet. I guess I could get the line gun. Why the hell not?
Oops.
I'm waiting for trouble. I'm ready. No, stomp the maggots. It doesn't work. All right. Chapters of 12. All right.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Oh, that doesn't look dangerous at all. Also, light on the floor. Stuff being, near a store, that means it's safe, right? Good, good.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed. Coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear. What you got? Yet. Yeah, what the hell? Save point. You thought I didn't know?
Pulling his own teeth out! Anderson, for God's sake!
he dead?
Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Yeah, it's interesting. Alright, let's see. What's got on the bench, eh? Yeah, that's fine. Plasma cutter is always going to be useful, right? It's your good old reliable, right? Ayo. Yeah. Oh, really? Just take that. Okay. Excuse you. Where? What? Why?
It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. I thought I saw something.
Ow! 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 The fuck off of me!
Primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Nice. Uh-oh. Yeah, fuck you. Store locations are supposed to be safe, aren't they? That's not a waste anymore. Don't like that.
Tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can.
Okay. No.
Identification sequence activated. Please stand by.
We done? Come on.
Decontamination sequence.
Is that all you got?
Thank you for your patience.
I'm gonna live to regret that. The choice of words there. Crappy decon chamber.
Refuge activated. Reestablish planetary core. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. Much time we have left.
Thanks a lot for that, Captain. You dick.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Do I get tired? Is that it?
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Okay, I'm lost.
Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Hell off of me. Come on, come on.
Exiting vacuum.
Jesus. I'm a dumbass. All right. Jesus! It just had to disappear. Damn. Damn you, Schofield. Fucking knew it. Ow. You like that? I am the architect of pain.
Isaac, can you hear me?
Yep.
It's Kendra.
Mm-hmm.
They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I could launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. The planet the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Entering zero gravity.
Probably missed something. I
exiting vacuum.
Oh. Yeesh. Hold up a sec. God.
By myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
Pardon you? What are we getting into down here? Huh. Yeah, what the hell?
Thank you.
Fagaf. I know it's a waste. I am not a very strategic person. Clearly. Since all these explosives are over here, and I didn't grab any. Oh well. Oh, okay. This is worth it. Went the wrong damn way again.
Engines firing.
it's working. Finally, some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
No gear? You're useless. You're worthless. You piece of crap! Completion of two chapters tonight. That's not too bad, I don't think.
Isaac, come in.
Yep.
Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it.
I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Excuse you. Damn thing. Got anything new for me?
Hull breach detected.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Yes, like that. Hammond.
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about the marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
I saw it too.
Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Okay. Alright, gonna just save right here, right now. Oh, right. Stasis.
Quarantine lifted.
Cheat mode activated. Yeah, give me that cash. I like this thing.
Bridge, come in. We've been piece of ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire!
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Make us whole again.
The fuck's that supposed to mean? Totally worth it. Things first, want to go get myself a new suit. Alright, yeah, don't mind if I do. Totally worth it. Go. That's totally fine. Jeez.
Functioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Thank you.
making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
We're doing okay. I love this gun. God damn it. Yep, just taking a wild guess. Oh, damn. Thank you.
onward to the ADS.
Okay. Primary astrogation power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay? This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case... hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Can't even get a quiet moment in this. Oh, something talking to me. And I don't mean the people calling me on my phone. Safe for now.
Defense system now online.
All right, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto targeting is dead. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Fuck yeah, rip it apart. Say what? Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. I gotta hit a store. Store, drop off those skims. Gotta go up to level 3. I do. What's in here?
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Oh boy. Nice, definitely taking that. And definitely going to save here. Sorry about if there's been glitches, right? Don't know what else I could possibly do to save for maybe.
You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time. online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Wait! Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
All right. Ugh. Great. Now there's body parts roaming around. Yeah, fuck it. Let's upgrade a little bit more before we leave. Worth it. Entirely worth it. Oh, God! Chapter 4 completed. And that seems like a round out enough place for me to call her a night, I think. Yeah. And good progress. Getting a little spooked a couple of times.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
On this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Yeah, and look at all this crap now. Great. All right. Alright. That's been some pretty solid gameplay, I think. Pretty good amount of time, yeah? No? Nope. Too bad, I gotta get up for work in the morning. But it's no big deal. Anyhow. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you for watching. Thank you for keeping me company.
I hope you enjoyed. Hope I'll see you next time. And until then, have a good one. Good night.